Hi guys, if you're new here, I am Chavi from MrsDakustudio.com, a blog where we talk all about working from home, how to start working from home, what are your options, how to make money online, etc. We are going to start publishing videos each week, mostly on Fridays, with new work from home job leads that will help you gain experience and quit 9-to-5. Take a few minutes to hit that subscribe button and switch on the notifications so you do not miss out on any video. Alrighty, let's talk about a few companies that have open remote positions as of today. If you're looking for real ways to make money online, these companies have full-time as well as part-time work from home positions. You can expect to work anywhere between 20 to 40 hours a week. If you want to work more, you can, depending on the availability of the tasks. For most of these companies, you will be an independent contractor unless it is stated otherwise. I will try to point it out for each so you know what to look for. As a virtual assistant, you can do n number of tasks including administrative tasks, content creation, creating sales funnel, writing emails, editing or making videos, etc. The pay depends on the kind of work you are doing for the client. You can make anywhere between $10 to $16 an hour easily with these companies. So let's get started. The first company that we are going to be talking about is Contemporary Virtual Assistants. Contemporary VA provides business owners, busy executives, entrepreneurs, coach or consultant, skilled, proactive and scalable team of virtual assistants and online business managers. So this is how the website looks like. You can type in contemporaryva.com on Google and you will land on this website. Their motto is to help entrepreneurs focus on leading organization to success and delegating the other tasks which they can. So click on careers. And you can see the current openings with this company. As of today, they are looking for bilingual executive assistant, Spanish and English. So if you are multilingual or if you know more than one language, you can apply for this job. The ideal candidate will have the experience with Dropbox, Google Drive, Microsoft Office Suite systems, iCloud, advanced Excel skills, Acrobat, writing, editing, proofreading, and Zoom. Your responsibilities are stated here. So for example, you are going to be reviewing email and processing as directed, scheduling appointments, proofing reports, memos, blog posts, organizing management's to-do list, organizing files in Dropbox and in Google Drive, general administrative duties such as phone calls, online purchase, quote requests, research, etc., and staying on top of various staff and department across three organizations. The pay is going to be based on your experience and advancement on performance. The position will start as a part-time job and approximately 20 hours a week. So they have not mentioned if they are looking for somebody in the United States, but yes, they do mention that you need to be available during the normal business days and hours, that is in the EST US time zone. The second one we are going to be talking about is BelaySolutions.com. They have part-time and full-time virtual assistant jobs that let you work from anywhere. So you can go to their website, click on apply now, and look at their current openings. So they are hiring virtual assistant as of now. They are also hiring virtual bookkeepers, but we are not going to be looking at that position. Let's look at virtual assistant and what they're looking for. So the essential functions and responsibilities would be to maintain executives' appointments and calendar, email management, preparing presentations, spreadsheets, social media management, creating workflows, researching technologies and making recommendations, CRM administration, making travel arrangements, event planning and coordination, project assistance. They have also mentioned the qualifications they are looking for. So you need to be available daily, Monday to Friday during the business hours, and dedicate at least 20 hours a week. So this is not a full-time position. You need to have at least 5 years of experience in an administrative support role. If you need to have an in-home office setup. This is where they have mentioned that you are going to be working as an independent contractor. In their job description, they have not mentioned if they're looking for virtual assistant based in the US only. So you can go ahead and apply. The next and my favorite is Fancy Hands. You can go and type in Fancy Hands and you will land on this website. So they are currently hiring people to work as assistant for thousands of very discerning users of this site. So if you have a fast internet connection and the ability to use common website and software, this is the place you can apply for jobs. So your work would be to make phone calls on behalf of people. For example, your job would be to cancel their cable, which is a lot harder than it sounds like. Scheduling appointments, tracking down the best price for something, finding hotels, and data entry. They have also mentioned what exactly they are looking for. So you need to have a computer and a reliable internet connection, which is basic for any work from home job. You also need to have an audio headset with a microphone to do this job. In some cases, iPhone headphones work just fine. So considering you are going to be calling people and scheduling appointments, it is very important that you have an audio headset. The tasks are worth anywhere between $3 to $7 per task. So it should not be very difficult to make $50 in a day. The next one we are going to be talking about is Time Etc. Time Etc. is a company which hires freelance virtual assistants worldwide. So let's see what are their requirements. Click on apply and you can look at the open positions here. So for a general virtual assistant, they give you tasks which includes travel arrangements, schedule management, arranging meetings and appointments, making telephone calls, sorting expenses, etc. They also have a job for marketing and social media assistant. You can be a writing assistant. You can be a customer service or telesales assistant. There are a lot of opportunities on Time, etc. They hire worldwide, so please go check this out and apply. So there you go. These are the companies that are hiring virtual assistants right now. As soon as you're hired for any of these companies, you can start accepting the tasks. There is a link to each individual company in the description box below, along with a few articles that can help you get started as a virtual assistant. Thank you and all the best. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and switch on the notifications for the videos. If you want me to talk about something in particular about working from home, then do not forget to comment below and let me know. You can also connect with me on my Facebook group, Be Your Own Boss and Quit 9 to 5. Thank you!